Welcome to the Daily Qigong. Let's start. Open up navel, ming meng, door of life. Swing the upper body. Feel a twist in your lumbar. Activate the lower gate. Open up door of life. And slow down. Full body stretch. Inhale. Exhale. Stretch your finger. Feel the stretch go down to the toes. Inhale. Relax. Stretch again. And lumbar. Sit a little bit down. Bend your lumbar. Hold a bit down. Exhale. Relax. Move a little bit your body. Come slowly up and full body stretch. Exhale, stretch your finger, stretch it. Inhale, relax. Now I stretch again my lumbar. So think, feel, stretch your lumbar, twist in your lumbar, not the hip. Go down, arm behind your head, finger stretch. Shift to the other side. Coming up and stretch to the side out. Exhale. Other side down. Feel you twist the lumbar, the door of life. Coming up and stretch out. Exhale. And come to the front. Interact the finger. Bring the hand behind your head. Inhale. Exhale. Open the elbow. Press the chin back. The cranial stretch. Sacrum tuck in. Lumbar to the back. Exhale. Expand your tantien. And relax. Open the elbow, bend from your hip. You keep the spine straight until the spine horizontal. Twist to the left side, lumbar, thoracic, cranial, look up. And rewind. Other side, lumbar, thoracic, cranial, look up. And rewind. Separate and let the arm hang down, relax. Now you keep the same position, bring the leg together, you bend the knee so we can touch the ground with the hand, inhale. Exhale, straighten your leg. Move your hip. Bend the knees, come a little closer, inhale. Exhale. Bend the knees, come a little closer, then inhale. Exhale. Sink down. Squat. Squat. Good to squat every day. Slowly come up. Charge your hand. Ask for the power. Clap together. 1, 2, 3. Wrap bind one. Massage the kidney. Make your kidney soft, warm, relax. Massage until you feel warm. If you not can massage the finger, you can massage with the hand like this. Touch kidney, inhale. Pull perineum up, expand. Bend lumbar kidney, come up to toes, hold the breath and heal. Exhale, kidney sound, chew sound. Again, inhale, pull perineum up, come up to toes, expand the kidney, not like this, not bend, expand the kidney, hold the breath. And hit. Exhale. Touch your kidney. Smile in the kidney. Power of intentional breath. Keep your focus on the kidney. the chi, the blood will go down. Smile in your kidney. Feel good. Relax. Good. Next joint. Here the hip joint. The sacrum is the iliosacral joint here. So you open the heel, massage on the sacrum, coccyx, move your coccyx, sacrum move, sacrum pump, activate your iliosacral joint. Then you touch the sacrum, smile in the sacrum, picture the sacrum with 8 holes. Imagine the 8 holes are breathing. Relax. Hip joint. Here in the groin, open. Heel open. Can hit. This has to be relaxed. If too tight, blood cannot flow. This is what we see now also in the Qinhai Zhang, to open up here the soul gate and the pulse here is very important, this part. Move. So we take the tension out of the hip joint. Reverse. Big circle. And reverse. And you touch the hip joint here. Relax, open, relax, hip joint. When you're trained, it just takes a few seconds. Focus and relax. Knee joint, massage. Backside, you can hit. Kneecap. Bring the leg together, touch knee, rotate. Reverse. To take the tension out of the knee joint. And relax, smile in the knee joint. Feel good. The shoulder joint, here the armpit, and pretty. What is that? Move. Inhale, expand the chest, ribcage, exhale. Big circle. And reverse. Take the tension out of the shoulder joint. That's why we do this, right? And one go clockwise, the other go counterclockwise. And reverse. Good. Touch the shoulder joint. Relax. Feel good. Leg ankle joint feet. Stand on one leg. Loosen up your ankle joint. Front, side and back. And then you hold on the toes. You flex the foot toward the body. Lumbar curve. You stretch up. Pull down. Curve your lumbar. And to the front. Stretch up. Kicker. Same, we take the tension out of the leg, other side. Front, side, and back. Hold on the toes. Flex the foot toward the body. Lumbar curl. Stretch up. Pull down. Lumbar curve and to the front and kick. Good. Take the tension out of the body. That is the purpose of all this exercise. So you have done already a lot. If you have no more time, you go now, enjoy the day. If you have more time, you join with me. We follow now with the open up the tendon. Take the tension out of the tendon and the negative emotion. Inhale. Exhale. Inside. Relax. Stretch the finger. Squeeze all your muscles. Stretch out. Inside, to the side. To the side again. Front up, press the tongue up the belly. Inside, down, front up. And the front down. Big circle front down. Good. Belly. Now we take the tension out of the second brain. Especially when, I mean, by massaging already, or when you belch and yawn. Take the sick wind down. Coming week is the Jinhae Zhang 2, Chasing the Wind, with Master Chia. So this week, Jinhae Zhang, also activate the pulses. If you have too much tension in, no pulse. No pulse in your body. Hit. This is small intestine. Release small intestine. Lower belly, bladder, sexual organ. And the groin, side, large intestine, liver, spleen, and lung, heart. Time scan. Diaphragm. Inhale, do more on the left side first. Inhale. Hold the breath. Exhale. Right side. Inhale. Exhale. Belly breathing, inhale, the belly expand, exhale, belly in, fast. Pioneum, also. Inhale. Activate Tantien fire. Reverse press. Activate kidney fire. Inhale, belly in. Exhale out. Fast. Now, lung and heart. Inhale, ribcage expand. Exhale, contract. Inhale, expand. Heart fire. Next, we activate the saliva, the elixir, eating the air. Moving your leg. Slow form back. Massage your tongue. Charge then, clap together. 1, 2, 3. We happen. Hold the kidney and we knock the teeth. Dragon and tiger breath. We bring more energy in the saliva with a high big sound suction breath. Earth energy. Oh. Tiger breath. Feel the Tantien expand. Front. Lower Tantien. Chi. Side. Back. Nature energy in it. Oh. Front Tantien, lower Tantien, side Tantien, and back Tantien. Feel the chi in your Tantien. Heavenly force. Om. Front, lower, side, and back. Keep chin. Inhale, regulate well. Exhale. Have all the good energy in the saliva. Swallow down. We squeeze with the fist. Bring the chi in your hand to in the finger. One. Big. Two. indexing your thumb. Straight. Mixing the slavic chin. Open the joint so the glucosamine can enter in the joint. Shaking out. Ankle joint, knee, hip, spine, shoulder, elbow, wrist, finger, and your face. Relax. Inhale. Feel relaxed. Feel good, right? When you relax. So good. Now we increase the bone pressure. We inhale, big breath. Now we exhale, we squeeze all your muscles. Toes, leg, buttock. Inhale, relax. Exhale, squeeze to the bone. Inhale, relax. Exhale, squeeze. Increase the bone pressure. Inhale, relax. Exhale, squeeze. Squeeze more. One more time. Inhale. Exhale. And relax. Be good, huh? More relax. Now we increase the chi pressure in the body. So we inhale like a balloon fooling up, hold the breath and we squeeze. Squeeze more. Exhale. Inhale. Hold the breath, squeeze. Squeeze more. Exhale. Oh my God, more pressure. One more time. Inhale. Squeeze. Squeeze more. Exhale. Voila. Gives you a whole big chi pressure and more relaxation. Now the inner breath, the suction breath, embryonic breath. So inhale, when you exhale, close the nose, hold, and now you breathe inside. Feel the internal suction. The suction bring you the light in. One more time. Inhale. Exhale. Close nose. You activate the diaphragm. When the diaphragm works in the body, you have much better breathing and the sign of suction breathing, bring the energy in. Hold the hands in front of your heart and you tune your face in a loving, smiling energy. Breathe in the loving smile and your third eye into the brain. Feel good in your brain. Feel the light shining in the brain. And down in your heart. Feel your heart relax. And down in your Tantien. Feel your Tantien relax. Connect to the earth energy, bring the hand to the side, spiraling. This improves the grounding, the feet, the hand, sacrum. Inhale, exhale, sink. Mentally, physically, sink, relax, let go, relax. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, all the negative sick energy down to the earth. And feel the earth transform this energy and give you back the golden light. Turn the palm outside, raise the arm on the side up. Imagine the arm growing long and touching the universe. Connect the happy good feeling, violet light. Connect and you download. Lower the finger down to the back of the crown and touch, and you feel the energy penetrates in your spine, along the spine down to the coccyx. So you energize your spine, feel the dragon tail. Middle point of the crown. White thrusting channel. Go down to the perineum. And the right one, the blue thrusting channel. And the left, the red thrusting channel. So the three thrusting channels go down to the perineum. Then bring the hand in the front line of the face down, the mid eyebrow. Connect to the jade pillar on the back. Tongue up the palate. Finger down to the throat center. Feel a connection to the C7. Down to the sternum, there's the thymus gland. We activate the thymus gland with a loud laughing vibration. Happy good feeling. Down heart center, opposite point is the thoracic 5-6. Solar plexus is the thoracic T11, opposite point. Tantien, navel, is the lumbar, door of life. And below the ocean of sea is the Tantien fire. Activate with the inner laughing, giggling vibration. Good feeling. Down to the sacral center, connect to the sacrum. And down to the huin, connect to the crown. Activate the bone marrow, laughing vibration bone. Happy bone. And we go down to the earth, connect to the earth energy, touch the earth, raise the sacrum up, connect to the heavenly force. Sinking down, spiraling, and we bring the energy on the back of the leg out, all the way up to the coccyx, touch your coccyx, and you feel the energy rise along the spine up to the brain to complete the circle. You can feel the microcosmic orbit running and getting faster and faster. Sacrum. Connect to the nervous system. Feel your sacrum is moving in the rhythm of your brain. Slightly moving, yeah? Because your pelvic floor moving, your lumbar, door of life moving. And the dantian front moving. The belly moving. Touch the belly, connect with the tantian. Relax. Knee relax, hip, shoulder, face relax. And you still can feel the microcosmic orbit running. And feel your tantian moving. Your pelvic floor moving, sacrum, your diaphragm. So the chest is nearly stable, not moving much, because it's internal breath what you should develop, not the chest, not we call Tarzan breath. Chest relax. And the cranial breathing. And feel the microcosmic orbit running and you focus in your tantian. Then we collect the energy, smiling. Nice, warm, relaxed feeling in your tantian. So be it. Good. So you charge the body. If you feel good, ready, you can go for work. It's okay if you have no more time. If you have a little bit more time, join with me with the stem cell activations. For this, we take the heater and a little bit of water. Good to drink. We start with a small intestine. Heart sound, heart sound. Hold the breath. Expand and hit. Inhale. Exhale. Large intestine. Lung sound. Hold the breath, expand and hit. Inhale. Exhale. Lower belly, bladder. Kidney sound, shoe sound. Hold the breath, expand and in. Inhale, exhale. lang. Langsam die Hände. Essen. Hold the breath. Expand and hit. Inhale and exhale. The kidney on the back, chew sound. Inhale. Hold the breath. Expand and in. Inhale. Liver, gallbladder on the right side. Hold the breath. Expand and hit. Inhale. Exhale. Heart, hasa. Hold the breath, expand heart, you can hit on the back side. Inhale and exhale. Spleen, pancreas, stomach on the left side, husan. Hold the breath. Expand and hit. Inhale. And exhale. Now you need to smile in your organ. Otherwise they're not so happy after you hit them, right? Smile in your heart. You can see the heart in this beautiful red light. Make the heart sound, heart sound, inhale. Feel your heart relaxed, balanced. Love, joy, happy feeling in the heart. Feel good in your heart. You can feel the fire energy in the heart supports the earth energy in the spleen. So you picture the spleen, smile in the spleen, see the spleen in beautiful yellow light. And we make the spleen sound, who sound, inhale. Feel your spleen relaxed, happy feeling. Openness, fairness, and trust is growing. Feel your spleen relaxed and balanced. And the earth energy in the spleen supports the metal energy in the lungs. Picture the lungs. Smile in your lungs. Can see the lungs in this beautiful white light. Make the lung sound S sound. Inhale. Feel your lungs relax, balance. Courage, righteousness growing. Feel good in your lungs. Feel the metal energy in the lungs supports the water energy in the kidney. Picture the kidney Smile in the kidney. You can see the kidney in beautiful blue light. Do the kidney sound, chew sound. Inhale. Relax, feel good. Gentleness, calmness, and peace in your kidney. And you feel the water energy in the kidney supports the wood energy in the lung, in the liver. Smile in your liver. Picture the liver. You can see the liver in beautiful green light. Make the liver sound, SH. Inhale. Feel your liver relax. Kindness, generosity growing. Feel your liver relaxed and balanced. And the wood energy in the liver supports the fire in the heart. Smile in your heart. See the organs shining with beautiful colors. And they're radiating out, they're merging together the beautiful golden light. And you can see and feel this golden light radiates out. And create the golden dome around your body to protect you the whole day. And you can feel the virtuous energy in your organ. Feel the merging together to compassion energy. And you feel this compassion energy for you and all the people around you during the whole day. So be it. Then we continue with the stem cell activation on the leg, inside leg, hitting down. All the way down to the foot. And we come the same line up. Front line. Side line. Backline. Other side. Inside leg. Front line. Side line. Backline. Buttock. Lower back. Upper back. Shoulder. Arm. Inside. Outer line. Other side. Inside line. Outer line. Back of the head. Waage. Hin. Feet. Hase. Good. So if you have a bamboo heater, or if you have the a mung bean heater, it's good. Mung bean heater, mung bean here. These both you can use for the joint. So now focus a little bit on the joint. Like the finger and the ankle joint. And elbow and shoulder joint, especially for the joint. Wrist, elbow, shoulder, knee joint. And ankle joint. And foot on the top. And head. Here the jawbone. I don't do the microphone here. So, bamboo or the mung bean heater, it's good. For especially sometimes you need to take care of the joint. Jump of joy. 3 times. Touch the skull up. Me, me, me. Feel you're the winner of the day. You are happy. Be healthy and wealthy. Enjoy the day. Thank you for joining me today. We see us tomorrow again. And for those that have a little bit more time to stay with me, I do a little bit trampoline qigong, so you can follow me. For those that are busy, have to go to work, I wish you a nice time, nice day. And if you like, don't forget to share this or like and maybe write a review. I appreciate very much. Take care. See you tomorrow. And for those, we have a trampoline. We take the trampoline and we drink some more water. So we're going to do the relaxing first, bouncing. Shoulder wide stand. Knee relax. Hip relax. We're going to relax the shoulder and neck and lumbar. Focus in your tantien. Easy way to calm down. Now we're slowly going, embracing a tree. Slowly up. Going now to the golden arm, pinky finger. Heavenly force holding the golden urn, thumb line. Pushing the urn up, pushing up, hold up. Now we stretch, stretch, whole body stretch. And slowly down, on the side down. Still keep a stretch. The finger. And now relax. Relax. Neck a little bit closer. We're going to the iron bridge, index finger, thumb together. Bending to the back, look up. And bend in front. Go down. Arm touching. And slowly come up. Relax it. Now, going to the turtle. Bit wider stand. And slowly relax again. Now we activate the tantien. Pull. Lower tantien. Press. As much as you can, press. And relax. Relax. Pull and expand the tantien. And relax. Relax. Middle part. Press as much as you can. And relax. Pull as much as you can. Pull. And relax. Relax. Now higher. The tongue eyes. And relax. Relax. Pull. And relax. Relax. And then we're going on the back side. And relax. And on the back, I think. And relax, relax now. Now the last one, we're going to sit down. And Tantien. Lift the leg up, move from the Tantien. You find it. Good. Thank you very much. Take care. May the chi be with you. See you tomorrow again. Bye-bye.